IndiGo's story seems to be far from over. There's never a dull moment indeed in the IndiGo saga. That IndiGo truce has frayed as Gangwal, who's one of the promoters, has gone to Sebi, which is the Securities and Exchanges Board of India. So basically the fragile truce between the two feuding co-founders of the IndiGo, which is India's largest airline, appears to be all but over. In fact, this has been going on for some time now. All of this came out in the public domain recently when Mr. Rakesh Gangwal, who is one of the promoters, he sought intervention from the market's regulator. In fact, this truce, which was somehow being talked about across the corporate landscape and the media, it seems to be over because Mr. Gangwal has sought intervention from SEBI on a number of contentious issues. This absolutely comes days after Interglobe Aviation Limited Chief Executive Ronojoy Dutta, he had claimed that the dispute between Rahul Bhatia and Mr. Gangwal was resolved. Mr. Gangwal wrote to Securities and Exchange Board of India, which is SEBI, on 30th August, seeking directions on issues ranging from related party transactions to Chairman Mr. M. Damodaran's conduct to curbing Bhatia's Interglobe Enterprises Group, which is the IGE's, unusual controlling rights. So in fact, there have been allegations by Mr. Gangwal about the related party transactions. On Wednesday, IndiGo told stock exchanges that it will respond to a SEBI email seeking its comments on Mr. Gangwal's letter without giving out any details. With Mr. Gangwal refusing to back down, the dispute may prove to be a costly distraction for the airline, which dominates around 50% of the Indian sky share. In July, Mr. Gangwal first complained to SEBI that Mr. Bhatia's IGE Group's outsized rights have helped it push through transactions and policy changes that violate corporate governance rules. Mr. Bhatia has denied the allegations. So when you look at the shareholding structure, Mr. Gangwal and his associates hold nearly 37% in Interglobe Aviation, while IGE Group owns around 38%. Although the two groups own similar stakes, an initial agreement gave special rights to Mr. Bhatia's company. If viewers would remember, on 27th August, Mint reported about Mr. Gangwal agreeing to support the proposed changes at the AGM after some of his demands, including on board expansion and related party transactions, were accepted, ending months of public wrangling over the issue. After the airline's AGM on 27th August, which saw both promoter groups vote in favor of all resolutions, it was widely reported that a truce has been reached between the founders.